One night, your entire family disappears.
Do you think they were murdered?
I don't know.
Do you think that they just decided to leave and not take you with them?
I don't know. I don't know which would be worse. If they were all dead, or they didn't want me.
What I'm wondering is how your family can disappear one night, yet nothing happened to you.
After all these years, why won't people believe me?